Hi, I'm Greg Mays from Simple Cocktails. I'm going to make some New Year's cocktails for you in Albuquerque and NewsCastic. Let's get started. The first cocktail we're going to make is going to be one with mint schnapps. We're going to use vanilla vodka and we're going to use half and half. And then we're going to probably use some of your smashed up candy canes from Christmas. So that'll be a good garnish. And then the second one, we're going to use champagne and we're going to make a really traditional cocktail, probably 100 years old. So let's do it. All right, first things first, we get to smash up candy canes. So I have a nice cocktail mallet, so let's get started. Smash them to bits. You can always use a rolling pin and just stick them in a Ziploc. We'll pour those in a plate. And then what I've done in this plate is put our mint schnapps in, so we're gonna use that to rim this cocktail glass. Get it nice and sticky. And there we go. Look at the nice candy cane rim. So here's how you make this drink. First, you start off with 2 ounces of vanilla vodka. Pour that in our shaker. I've already got ice in there, so make sure you have ice. Then we're going to do 1 ounce of the mint schnapps. You can get this peppermint schnapps. This one's called ice mint schnapps. It's pretty easy to find at the store. And then we'll do about 1/2 ounce of this half and half. This is a good cocktail to cross our fingers and hope it snows on New Year's Day here in Albuquerque. Looks like it might, so let's see if that happens. So that's all it takes. Then we put it in our shaker. Any shaker you have will do. Put the lid and give it a shake. Then we're just gonna strain it into this nice pepperminty cocktail glass. Look at that, nice winter white. So there's a good sweet minty cocktail for New Year's. That's a good one to try. Now we make the traditional champagne cocktail. It's actually called that. This cocktail was invented probably 100 years ago, and it's a fun thing to try instead of just champagne in a glass on New Year's Eve. So here's what you do. You get sugar cubes, which you can find at any grocery store around here. You put those in your cocktail glass, and then you get cocktail bitters. There's different flavors of bitters. You can find them at most liquor stores, even grocery stores. And what you do is you get your sugar cube nice and wet with the bitters. Bitters are basically a cocktail flavoring, so you'll recognize them. Then you take your champagne that you're ready to drink for New Year's, and you just pour it on top of that nice bitter sugar. And as you continue to top it, you'll notice that that sugar cube just fizzes and fizzes away. There we go, we'll let that settle. Like I said, this is the traditional cocktail. It is called the champagne cocktail, and it's a really easy one to try because all you need is sugar, champagne, and bitters, and then you can make the champagne cocktail. So enjoy that one too. So we hope that gives you a couple good cocktail ideas to try for New Year's. On behalf of NewsCastic here in Albuquerque, I'm Greg Mays with Simple Cocktails. Enjoy, and Happy New Year.